if there is a shutdown in just a few days, our service members would be required to continue working, but would be doing so without pay, and hundreds and thousands of their civilian colleagues would be furloughed. A government shutdown is a worst-case scenario for the department, so we continue to ask Congress to do its job and fund the government.